Welcome to SwiftDial, a modern, easily customizable and privacy-friendly speed dial for your browser. Let's take a look what you can do with it. Use the main menu to open the Add Site, Site Groups, Global Settings and About panels. You can also do this with the context menu. Switch a panel to hidden mode by clicking an empty space on the home page. You can invoke a hidden panel by moving the mouse cursor to the edge of the screen where part of this panel is visible. Close panels by pressing the X button or the Escape key on the keyboard. Use the SwiftDial browser toolbar button to easily add the sites you visit to the speed dial. SwiftDial can generate site images, icons and screenshots, or you can add them manually from files or web addresses. Add sites manually using the Add Site panel. Reorder sites by dragging them. Manage sites from their context menus. Organize your sites into site groups and switch between them. Manage SwiftDial settings from the Global Settings panel. Use one image, solid color or a slideshow of several images as a SwiftDial homepage background. Choose a mouse hover effect. Choose one of the more than 3 million colors of the customizable menu theme. There are also the default light, dark and high contrast menu themes. The auto menu theme chooses a light or dark theme based on your system preferences. Set dimensions, round corners, background opacity and borders of site tiles. Show or hide site titles and pick their colors, position, background opacity and size. Increase or decrease the space between the sites and the edges of the screen, choosing what tab, current or new, you want your sites to be opened by default. When opening a site in a new tab, there's an option to switch to the tab or stay on the current one. SwiftDial can inform you when it was updated to a new version. Experiment freely, knowing that you can always backup, restore and reset your settings and sites from the Global Settings panel. Grant SwiftDial permissions to use its advanced features and revoke them at any time using your browser's add-on manager. The Firefox version of the extension also includes a built-in permission manager in the Global Settings panel. SwiftDial is in active development and frequently gets new features and improvements. Give it a try and let us know what you think so far by leaving a review or via our contact email that you can find in the About section of the extension. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video guide and get to know SwiftDial.